Whoa, that hit the referee. They should stop play here. He's going to stay in the game, though. Because the Canucks set it up. Kuzmenko on the backhand scores! Well, kudos to referee Michael Markovic, who got stung by that puck. But Gainley stayed in the game, and the Canucks on the power play get a goal from Kuzmenko to get within one.
Andre Kuzmenko fakes a pass, forehand backhand, and just shovels it by Georgiev. Fakes a pass, forehand backhand, underneath the arm. What quick hands by Andre Kuzmenko.
And now Bear, rink wide, Kuzmenko, touch pass to Pettersson. Miller going to the net. Elias Pettersson makes a move on Johnson. Goes around the goal, out the far side, backhand to the crease, Kuzmenko! It's in! Goal for Andre Kuzmenko, and the Canucks with two in quick succession have tied the game at two.
Pass at center ice. Look at this pass. Touch pass through his legs to Elias Pettersson, and he ends up going around behind the net. I don't think he's trying to wrap this one around. He's trying to pass it, and Kuzmenko is right there to tip it by Georgiev. And Georgiev, by kicking back with his leg, Pettersson tipped, and there's Kuzmenko making sure that it's in.